Thomas has made quite a name for himself on the show, both as himself and as his glamorous alter ego. Saturday the 13th of October 2018 at 7 p.m. when Thomas Pound strode out onto the X Factor stage in a grey checked suit, complete with bow tie, we knew he was going to be one to watch. He initially performed as himself when he belted out Simply the Best by Tina Turner to a bemused set of judges, claiming he was mad enough and bad enough without a wig and a set of heels. While head honcho Simon Cowell said that Thomas was good as himself, he needed to unleash the beast that was Lady Frieda Wylde in order to have more of an impact and be a little more outrageous. Upon returning to the stage as Lady Frieda, Simon told her, "People loved it. Whether you're Thomas Pound or Lady Frieda Wylde, I don't care. You've both got a yes. You've got balls." Thomas Pound stunned the judges with his voice, Thames, psycho. After his superb star turn at the auditions, Thomas smashed it once again during his six-chair challenge, where he had to perform for a seat in front of Boy's mentor Lewis Tomlinson. "All my life, I've had to explain myself to people," he explained at the time, "and today more than anything is to tell people to be who you are, be different and stand out." He then refused to leave the stage without being awarded one of those infamous chairs, even going as far as doing the splits and ripping his trousers, leading former One Direction star Lewis to secure him a place to judges' houses. Thomas split his trousers to ensure he got through the next round, Thames, psycho. But before he took to the famous X Factor stage, Thomas had limited experience as a performer. Unlike many of his competitors, he worked as a cleaner, performing on the Bridge End pub and club circuit with his drag act. "Speaking ahead of his audition," he explained, "I love my job, but I don't want to be a cleaner for the rest of my life. This is make or break. I just want to bring something else to the competition. Wembley's not going to know what hit it." Thomas is equally impressive as his drag alter ego, Lady Frieda Wylde, psycho, Thames. Since his appearance on the ITV talent juggernaut Big Hearted, Thomas has since been visiting primary schools in his local area to provide singing workshops to children under 11, as well as giving confidence-building advice and encouraging them to follow their dreams. He has also been bestowed the highest honor since appearing on the show, by having a sandwich named after him by a local company. Thomas Pound has made it as a sandwich Instagram. The panini, called the Poundinator, features sausage, crispy bacon, melted cheddar with bacon fries and baconaise, for £4.25. But while he's clearly hugely popular at home, will Thomas convince Lewis to put him through to the live shows? Key facts: Thomas Pound alter ego, Lady Frieda Wylde, age 20, occupation, cleaner, from Bridge End, South Wales. Audition song, Simply the Best, Tina Turner. Facebook, https://www.facebook.com/ThomasPoundIsLadyFriedaWylde/. Twitter, https://twitter.com/PoundyOfficial. Instagram, https://www.instagram.com/ThomasPoundOfficial/entertainment reality contest Thomas Pound.